Morning children, good morning. How are you all? Good morning.
Wow children, what a beautiful morning it is. Come on, rise and shine, little sleepy heads. Greet the morning with a smile and don't forget to say good morning.
It's assembly time. Let's pray to God. Join your hand and close your eyes. Let's pray.
Let us pray to the Lord of all. Let us pray to the Lord of all. He loves you, he loves the big, he loves the small. Let us pray to the Lord of all.
This school, O Lord, we pray, may it shine night and day. May its message spread far and wide. O Lord, please always be at its side. Blessed Lord, we may spread its name with honor, respect, and earning faith. O great God, in the heaven above, shower it with your blessings and your love.
Grandparents are real treasure in our families, who should be made feel loved and special every day. Grandparents are blessings from God. They are angels who are always looking over their kids and grandkids. They boost our confidence and allow us to perform better in our life. We know even if we don't live with them, they are always praying for us. The ones who are living with them, they know their value. Children, you wish your grandparents on this day and make them feel special. At last, I want to conclude by saying that grandparents are like stars. You don't always see them, but you know they are there. Thank you and have a nice day.
Oh, Grandma. all present. Today, I am going to give a speech on grandparents. Grandparents are the parents, mother and father. Maternal parents are parents of our mother, while paternal grandparents are parents of our father. Whenever a kid is asked who pampers the most, most of them would answer grandparents. Grandparents are most admired and loved by grandchildren. They correct us and scold us for our mistakes. They support the system of any family. Our grandparents are our storytellers, personal game center, favorite cook, polite teachers, and a bunch of unconditional love. They have multiple roles to play. They are heroes for their grandchildren. Stories of their struggle and hardship always inspired the young minds of a lifetime. Now, I would like to conclude by saying, grandparents have ears that truly listen, arms that always hold, and their heart is made up of gold. Thank you and have a nice day.
Good morning everyone, my name is Abni from class 4th. Today I would like to give a speech on Grandparents Day. Grandparents have many important roles in our family. They make us a better human being by teaching us moral values. They are our superheroes without caps, which rescue us whenever needed. There is a very special bond between grandparents and grandchildren. They are root of a strong family. When we grow up, it is our responsibility to take care of these amazing people. Happy Grandparents Day. Thank you.
All of you, today is Grandparents Day. Grandma, Grandma, today for you, you are very special. I love you. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Today I am Mamta from class 7B. I am standing before you to speak a thought on the topic Grandparents Day. Think before me when you are happy. Keep for me one little spot in the depth of thine affections. Plant a sweet, forget me not. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.
Today I am Anya Sharma of class 8B standing in front of you to speak a poem on Grandparents Day. Perfect time to say that I am glad to have grandparents like you. I feel your love when you are near me. I miss you very much when you are away from me. Surely you may be the greatest grandparent in the whole wide world. I love you so very much. Thank you and have a nice day.
Grandparents are a little bit parents, a little bit teachers and little bit best friends. Good morning to one and all present here. Today I am Sanvi, going to present a speech on the topic of Grandparents Day. Grandparents are special people with wisdom and pride. They are always offering love and kindness and are always there to guide. They often make you feel so confident and strong. Their arms are always open no matter what you did wrong. They try to help out in every way that they can. They love all their grandchildren the same whether you are a child, woman or a man. They are always there to listen and to lend a helping hand. They show you respect and they try to understand. They give their love, devotion and so much more than easy to see. Grandparents, what perfect example of the kind of person that we should be. Thank you and have a nice day.
Good morning everyone. Today I am Bhanushali of class 8th going to present a speech on topic Grandparents Day. Our grandparents are our storytellers, personal game center and favorite cook, polite teachers and bunch of unconditional love. They have multiple roles to play. They are heroes of their grandchildren. Stories of their struggles and hardships are always inspired to the young ones' minds for a lifetime. They come to rescue their children whenever needed. Grandparents help us in developing dreams and imaginations. They nurture our spirit and encourage mental growth while giving us a sense of self-worth. They are cheerleaders and motivators. Grandparents are a role model. Their actions speak greater than their words. The way we should behave in a positive perception, the older people in our minds. Thank you and have a nice day.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Adisha Sharma from Champaran Futuristic School, Punjab, Class 6. Today, I'm going to recite a poem on Grandparents' Day. Grandparents, it is your day. Sending you lots of hugs to your way. It's fun to read and cook with you. I like everything you do. Sometimes I am good, sometimes I am bad. You don't get angry, you don't get mad. It's fun to spend time with you. Thank you for all you do. Thank you and have a nice day. Happy Grandparents Day.
Hi everyone, my name is Priyasha. आज मैं आपको अपनी दादू दादी की नाना नानी की पोएम सुनाऊंगी. एक दादा दादी नाना नानी ये सब हमारे प्यारे हैं. हम इनके छोटे छोटे राज दुलारे हैं.
हम सब
इनको तंग करते ये सब हमको प्यार करते हैं. पापा मम्मी की शिकायत भी हम इनसे करते हैं. दादू दादी नाना नानी ये सब हमारे प्यारे हैं. हम इनके छोटे छोटे राज दुला रहे हैं. थैंक यू मैम.
वन एंड ऑल प्रेजेंट हियर टुडे आई एम सौरिश नंदा ऑफ क्लास 7B. टुडे आई एम हियर टू डिलीवर अ स्पीच ऑन ग्रैंडपेरेंट्स. ग्रैंडपेरेंट्स आर द वन हु प्रोवाइड अस विद अल्टीमेटेड अटेंशन लव एंड केयर. दे आर द रूट्स ऑफ द फैमिली. दस दे आर द मोस्ट एक्सपीरियंस they are the most experienced person in the family. The exact definition of grandparents refers to the parents, either paternal side or maternal side. Makeover, they share similar characteristics and qualities to their kids. Grandparents need particular attention and focus from the kids as they are now old. We should take care of our grandparents. We should respect our grandparents. I love my grandparents very much. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.
Grandparents are grand angels in our family. They carry one generation to the other generation. They are a delightful mix of experiences, knowledge, stories, love and laughter. Children like to spend lots of time with their grandparents. They like to share their stories. They like to tell their own stories. And of course, they like to express their needs and wants to their grandparents. They always wait for the grandparents' day to express their gratitude formally on that day. Grandparents' Day falls on 2nd Sunday of September and this year it's on 13th September. This practice was started in USA in 1970 by then President Jimmy Carter. Since then, children around the world, they express their happiness and gratitude towards their grandparents. Our Shem stars have showed their gratitude to their grandparents by their innocent and innovative ideas through cards, through songs, poems and dances. It's simply music to the ears and treat to the eyes to see these children perform for their grandparents. I'm sure the grandparents must be very, very happy to see these children. I was rather very happy to see the photographs of the grandparents. They were so proud to show their photographs with their grandparents. So dear Shemstars, always keep it up. Keep it up. Give them lots of respect. This is what they need. Lots of respect. They have been giving you blessings the time you are born. So they are never short of the blessing. Give them lots of respect. they will give you lots of blessings. Dear parents, dear grandparents, we are fortunate, in fact, to reach to this stage. And we became grandparents because of these little angels only. We might be old as 50, 60 or 70 years old, but we are young grandparents as per the age of our grandchildren. For example, I am 72 years old, but I am young grandma of 13 years old. And as young as 3 years old. So, we are grandparents because of these children. We love them. We bless them a lot. Dear grandparents, spend quality time with your children. They love your stories. Try to guide them from right and wrong. Give them good values. And of course, just be very careful. Very careful. When you're talking to them, never ever talk negative about their parents or their grandparents. They would not like it. And secondly, never break the family rules and regulation to gain their favor. So always give them quality time, listen to them, talk to them, and love them. They are simply little angels in our life. And let's take this challenge of keeping the family togetherness intact and be proud of Indian culture having the joint families. We are blessed that we have the double advantage of having our own treasure of knowledge and experience at the same time. The modern approach of our children. So give them the support. Let them grow in their own direction. Give them the freedom, but be always, always at their support, at the back. That we are here. We are here with you. So dear parents, let's bind the families together and follow that rule of no expectation, no frustration, and grow old gracefully. Grow old gracefully. Take care of your health. Take care of your health. Eat well. Because the only thing you want to preserve or you can preserve is your health. Take care of your health. And keep smiling. Keep laughing. Do not think that we are old, we should not laugh. Rather, you get old when you stop laughing. Laughing is the best, laughter is the best medicine. So today, I will request Dr. Arora to give you some jokes to make you laugh. Dr. Arora, please.
Thank you. जैसे बातें हो रही थी ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स के बारे में, ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स का रोल इन चिल्ड्रन, दी चिल्ड्रन टॉक अबाउट देयर ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स. तो ऐसी एक बार बात थी, तो तीन बच्चे थे, वो ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स के बारे में बातें कर रहे थे. एक पहले बच्चे की टर्न आई, कहता मेरे जो दादा थे ना, वो बड़े बहुत हिम्मती थे. जब कहते थे कि हम जब खेत में जाते थे, रजाई लपेट के और अंगीठी ले के साथ जाते थे, इतनी ठंड पड़ती थी उनके टाइम पे. दूसरा कहता है, ये कोई ठंड है? मेरे दादा कहते थे, जब दूध देने निकालते थे ना भैंस से, तो दूध की जगह पे कुल्फियाँ निकलती थी. कहता वाह, ये तो बड़ा अजीब है. कहता एक तीसरे की बारी आई, तो कहने लगा, तब मेरे दादा के टाइम पर इतनी ठंड पड़ती थी कि जो रात को चौकीदार होता था ना हमारी गली में, वो जब आवाज़ें लगाता था, जागते रहो, तो आवाज़ें जम जाती थी. आवाज़ें बस दूसरे दिन 12 एक बजे धूप निकलती थी, जब तब आवाज़ें आती थी, जागते रहो. जोक्स तो बहुत होते हैं, बच्चों के जोक्स हैं. जैसे मैं, एक बार की बात है कि मैं शैमफोर्ड के स्कूल में गया, वहाँ पे मैंने देखा बच्चों से सवाल जवाब करे, बहुत अच्छे जवाब दिए उन्होंने, बड़े इम्प्रेस हुआ मैं, और इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर देख के भी। फिर मैंने बच्चों से पूछा, आप में से कोई सवाल पूछना चाहता है मेरे से? तो एक बच्चे ने हाथ खड़ा कर दिया। मैंने कहा हाँ बेटे पूछो, डरो नहीं, पूछो सवाल। कहते सर जो चाइनीज लोग हैं जिनको चीनी बोलते हैं वो इस मूली का प्रयोग क्यों नहीं करते? मैं देखूँ इधर से, मैं ये क्या जो सवाल हुआ, इस मूली का प्रयोग नहीं करते? कहता बच्चे मैं तो नहीं समझ पाया, तो आप बता दो मेरे को जवाब। कहता सर ये उंगली मेरी है। बच्चों के जितने मर्जी जोक सुनाते जाओ खत्म नहीं होते, और बाकी के बच्चे तो लवली होते हैं, प्यारे होते हैं, इनको जो भी जितना प्यार दोगे उतना ही ज़्यादा फीडबैक आपको मिलेगा वापस। तो इसके लिए मैं आपको सबको को बधाई देता हूँ, कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट करता हूँ, और थैंक यू वेरी मच।
Put your arms through the slots.
All right. Oh my goodness. Oh, I love you. I love you. Oh, this
my turn.
So good. My turn.
My turn.
Can you come? Oh, yes. Oh, okay. That's too much. Okay. Come on, baby doll. Oh, my girls. Where's the other one? Oh, there you are. Oh.
My turn.
Who came up with this idea?
Mama.
You're clever, Carly. You got to. Oh, my girls, my boys. Oh, come on. I got seconds here. Oh, my goodness gracious. This is something else. Look at that smile. Oh, I'm so happy. Oh, babies, let me see your smile. No one, come on, baby. You want seconds.
Okay. He wants some more hugs, guys.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, Carly, where did you come up with?
प्यार दे पुलेखे किन्ने सोने सोने खा गए, दूर दूर जांदे जांदे नेड़े नेड़े आ गए प्यार दे पुलेखे।
प्यार दे पुलेखे किन्ने सोने सोने खा गए, दूर दूर जांदे जांदे नेड़े नेड़े आ गए प्यार दे पुलेखे।
वंदे जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत।